Hi, I'm Peter Christie, Director of Education and Outreach for Ballet West. Our outreach and education programs reach across the entire state of Utah, reaching nearly 100,000 individuals. As we adapt to these changing times, we're pleased to bring our Senior Steps program to you virtually online. Please enjoy these classes.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Ballet West Senior Steps. I'm Shelly Cordova. This is class 10. So I hope you're enjoying the classes, and please write to us, email any comments or questions, and let's just jump right in. So we're gonna start with two Debbie plies, and then in our ground plie, we're gonna go down. We're gonna stay there. We're gonna drop our heels and bend over and hold for four counts. And then from there, we're gonna roll up, six, seven, eight, continue on to do a little back bend, open for side stretches. And the other side, tendre second, same thing. Two demis. And when you get down in that grand, you're gonna just go over your legs, straighten them, hold for four, roll up. Again with a back bend, side stretches, tendu, fifth or third. Two demis, and from there, here you are. You lift your heels if you're deeper, drop them, and then lean over. Let your body drop. Nice, long hamstring stretch. Roll it up, use your core. Roll it up, hold on to your core, back, side stretches, and then we'll just press up into susu, hold in balance, and you can turn to the other side, or you can stay and finish. Okay? All right, here we go. Pliés. Too much to just hold there for that four counts. If your legs are like, then just little back bends. And open. And inside. And away. And press it up. Cross it over to that susu. Really squeeze that tailbone under. Nice high fifth. Left eyes up, chin up. Nice and tall, hold. And come down and finish. And hold. Beautiful, awesome. Okay. Woo. Hot here. Okay, so let's do tendu. Oops. Okay, so we're gonna do two tendus. Let's take our arm high fifth. And anytime you wanna just hold your arm second, that's fine. Okay, we'll start high fifth. And we'll go one and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight. And second, tendu, tendu, open to the second plie. Tendu, press that weight back over. Don't shift onto that hip. Nice and straight leg. Closed. To the back. And two. Tendu, plie, weight is center. Both knees open. Tendu, close. And second. And two. And open, plie. And one time around. One. And two. And three. And four, and I think it's one time around. Sorry, two times around. Two singles en quad. Seven, eight. Stretch over one more time, and we'll do the roll up instead of the flat back. Continue with that roll up through the back, through the spine. Little back bend, and then a little plie, and susu up, and hold and balance, and finish. Okay. So, two tendus, tendu plie, tendu close. Two tendus, tendu plie, tendu close. Is this happening? Okay. En quad, and then two sets of singles. And two, and really brushing in, brushing out. I should say brushing out, brushing in. Singles, and then stretching over, rolling up. So really, when you're over, really, really feel each vertebrae of your spine as you roll up and continue up through the neck, okay? Okay, here we go, tendu. I'll turn this up just a little bit. Oops, okay. Oh. Oops. Here we go. Six, seven, eight, and tendu, and tendu. Close, tendu, plie, tendu, close. And to the second, and two. And tendu, plie, close to the back, and tendu, close. Tendu, close. Tendu, plie, tendu, close. Second, close, front. Close back, tendu plie, and close. Singles one. Really feeling that. Brush it in. Coming to your highest pointed foot. And point as hard as you can. And two. And back. And second. Stretching over. One, two, three, four. Roll it up. Six, seven. Back bend, up, and plie, susu, hold right there, and finish. Other side, six, seven, eight, tendu, tendu. Now from right there, you just put it down, plie, press back up, and one, and tendu. Brush it out, plie, tendu, close it back, to the back, and degagé fondu, degagé close to the back. And two, and one, and two, and three, four. Degagé front, degagé back. Out, fondu, extend, reach through, close. And then one set, or do we, yeah, singles one time, degagé, and degagé, and degagé, degagé, and passe, two, and three, and four. And it doesn't have to be this high. You can go low from anywhere, from here to your highest passe. Make sure this hip isn't lifted. Squeeze down to that sits bone, square hips, find your balance. And if you want a little more, you can elevate up, use the bar to help you, and then test your balance and come down and finish, okay? So you can hold that passe as long as you want. Get your balance, take your time. If you fall out of it, try again. Okay, here we go. Degagé. Here we go. Six. Degagé. Degagé. Degagé fondu and up. Degagé. Degagé. So we're going to round a jambe. And one, two, three, two, two, three, two, three, four, five, fondue. We're staying with the fondue theme. Six, seven, tendu, eight. And on they gone, and two, and three, and four, and fondue, and six, and seven, eight. Then we are going to do, what are we going to do? Oh, okay, we're going to retire. So from there, you're going to passe or retire from the back. Passe up, and we're going to ballonet. One and two. This can be three, four. From there, we hold it out and we're going to foite to the bar like we did in the last class. Turn all in one motion. Check your bottom foot that it's turned out. This does not have to be high, it can be clear here, low, just off the floor. It can be a little higher depending on what your lower back says. And you can find your balance here. You can hold it. You can use your arms. You can just test and see how you do with your balance there. If you feel pain in your lower back, lower your leg, okay? Because your back is working up against the leg, it's a pretty good stretch in your back, in your lower back. So if that hurts, lower your legs so that you don't bother your lower back. Okay? So four on the four, four on the don with the fondue, and then retiria. Second, ballet. So ballet just means to extend in. So feel that isometric. Extend it in. Extend it. So don't kick it out. You're really using those muscles to extend it all the way out. Pull it in. Hold it out. It's here. Turn. And hold. Okay? So that's a big position to hold. With both legs turned out and just face the bar, square it up with your hips and your shoulders, and then test your balance if you feel like you want that challenge. Or you just stay right there flat and hold. All right? Okay, here we go, round de jambe. Six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four. Brush it. Fondue, both plie, both straight. Tendu. On de don. And two, and three, and four. And off the floor.
There's a bazillion things you can think of, right? So don't think of
you know, oh, I need to get up and elevate, or oh, you know, whatever. Just do what feels good for your body, what's right for your body, okay? Those of you that can push know to push, okay? And push, I mean, go a little more, not push past any level that is gonna, no pain in this class. No pain happens. If it does, you stop, you pull way back, okay? We're gonna face the bar, because we haven't done this for a while. Well, I'm ahead of you because you, this is the 10th class, and I know that class 7 is just gonna be put up here real soon. So, we'll elevate 8 times, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Time to second, lifting up. Keeping that tailbone under, engaging. Zip up your tightest jeans. Close your ribs. Suck it 8 times. Elevate, keeping those quadriceps pulling up out of your knees so your legs are nice and straight. Tandu with the right to third or fifth. Same thing. Tandu left forward. Same thing. Same thing. Then we stay there. We take that back leg off the floor if this feels right for you. And we do just 4. On one leg, 3, 4, and then tandu and switch it, lift it up. So you're here, foot off the floor, just in that back heel against the top of the ankle, okay? Elevate, and 2, and 3, and 4. And by then your leg should be shaking pretty good, okay? All right, breathe, get a sip of water right now. And think of really pulling up in your quadricep muscles, tailbone under, engaging your core, closing your ribs, shoulders down, chin ups. Don't look down at your feet while you're doing this, okay? Look up and just feel your position of your feet where they are, okay? Try not to look at the floor. Okay, here we go. In first position. Ready, up, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, tandu second, elevate, up, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, tandu the right, and 2, 3, brush through first, and 6, and 7, and to the other side. Hooray. 16, close, second and in. So that is like making a figure eight. Knee comes in, open, extend the leg. In, extend, okay? And that can be low for you. That can just be just a low bah, okay? So you're trying to stretch those legs. 16, swinging, engage your core as you do this, okay? Here we go. First, put a smile on your face, breathe, keep breathing. Here we go, and the brush. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, again. Brush, point your foot, brush through. 5, 6, 7, close, brush second, in, get up. You're out of breath. You out of breath? Breathe in. Get a sip of water. So we're working on some Zoom classes. We'll be letting you know real soon. That will be so nice to see everybody. Even though it's not in person, it'll be nice to see everybody on screen and be able to correct you and have a little chit chat and say hi. So take care, everybody. Much love, and keep dancing, until next time.